His last song is a song that's called Coming Out, and it goes like this.
Bye.